The goal today is just to see like where we're at. It's kind of like our rust buster. So we're just out here competing to see like what we can do, where we're at right now in our training, and just to see how everyone stacks up against each other. I think that the first time is always pretty rough. I think that this is like the hardest it will ever be, is like when you first step back out on the track. But in all, I think it was a great opportunity and we all raced pretty well.